If you're not using your kindergarten bathroom in your room, sometimes you'll be using the hallway bathroom. And we remember to soar in the hallway bathroom as well. We show safety with our walking feet. We take ownership by washing our hands. And we show respect by letting everyone have their privacy in the bathroom.